In this lesson, we'll talk about time-lapse videos. Time-lapse video is right next to the share feature. Let's take a look at the first one, time-lapse replay. Once we click on it, we will see our work record, our drawing in each project from start to finish. If we adjust to the left and right by finger, the video will move forward and backward. Sometimes I drag it just for fun. It's enjoyable. The next one is a switch for time-lapse recording. If we feel like our device works slowly and we keep too many files, we can switch it off. The last one is export time-lapse video. Once we click on it, there will be two choices of video length to choose from. Let's try choosing full length. And we can click Save Video. Now I'm in the photo album. You can see that our rose video is here. It's 2 minutes in length. This is full length. It's shortened, but it's still long. For the 30-second option, the application will speed up the work process from start to finish in order to fit in 30 seconds. It's suitable for sharing on Instagram, Facebook, or something of the like. Save it in the photo album and check it. This one is 30 seconds long. It has been shortened. It's easier to post this on social media. When sharing on social media platforms, you can share right from the photo album. There will be different apps to choose from. Those who can't find the app they want, you can click on the last icon and scroll down. You will find additional video sharing applications on the device. If you want to see more of the drawing process, try using screen record. First off, let's go to the device's settings. Choose Control Center. And choose Customize Controls. And find where screen recording is and press the plus sign. Try making Control Center appear by dragging down the top right corner. You will see the screen recording icon ready for use. When we are about to paint, just drag the screen to make screen recording appear and use it to record our screen. I will try painting while zooming in and out. It will record every movement as we see it. When we are done, just drag down the top right corner and click on the same icon. This is all it takes to save the video in the photo album. This is the video. You can see that the resolution is really high, just like what we see or paint in Procreate.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like or leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. As a thank you, loyal subscribers receive a 10% discount on my Procreate Masterclass. Check the description for coupon code. See you in the next video!